called about your song from The Cure, Friday I'm in Love.
Yeah, I was just listening to the show and it was making me think about back to my first girlfriend.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Your first girlfriend.
My first girlfriend, yes. But I was a bit of a late starter, so I was probably 19 or 20 years old.
Yeah.
And we were both, you know, into music and into that sort of thing. And I was so nervous. We were laying on the floor in front of the fire, and I said, oh, I'm going to go because I was too scared to kiss her. But then she sort of moved forward, and I realised the scales fell from my eyes, and I thought, it's now or never. So, yeah, that was the first proper kiss I had, and I was listening to that song.
Wow, and you were the tender age of 19, 20?
Yeah, 19 or 20 years old. So
wow.
I just started university. I'd been to a very conservative school and I had no boyfriend-girlfriend relationships there. And I remember finishing my HSC exam.
Yeah.
It's HSC at the moment, and it made me think back. You know, you finish your HSC and it's time to move on. And so, yeah, that's the way it worked. The song takes me back there every time.
Good on you, Josh. Thank you for telling us the story behind your song from The Cure. Here it is on WSFM.